It's a scramble, and you've managed to get to this point, right? For those of you which prefer the standing aspect then of the fight, so I'm looking at you. I still want to keep him down, yeah? And that ribcage up and then back up, right? So I got his open legs. Right, so again, what I'm looking to do is control him under his knees, right? Push those legs back into it. So what I'm going to do is squat then. He's going to try and straighten his legs up, yeah? So all you need to do is pass one to the side and one down the middle. Yeah? So we're here, guard's broken in that hip, mirror, and back up on my feet, right? So as soon as Scott comes back in, we'll pass one back down the middle. Foot in towards the butt, right? What we'll do then, see. Yeah? We'll come just above his knee and look. I got my thumb in, I can rotate, yeah? So I'm pushing all the pressure, straight down, straight down. Yeah,
oh my right.
Sorry. Pass the knee the same time, right? My bad.
You're on camera, suck it up.
You know I'm gonna box on.
I know.
Right, so again, to you, right? So I'm passing one down the center, one to the side. Foot goes into the butt. Right, so you. Scott's still going to try and regain guard. You see, I'm going to push it down. As I push it down, drop the knee through, right? And then closest to Scott, we're going to get that underhook. Boom, here, because the first thing he's going to do is try and sit up into me. Yeah, high underhook. Close on underhook, first one out, overhook. Yeah, so now I can pass straight the scarf. Reason being, I put this knee up so high, with his head is because when I rotate back onto it, look at where I up am. Yeah, so Scott tries to stop me pulling guard. I can come back here, I can get full mount. But this is always my go-to. I've already trapped his arm, yeah? Yeah, so when I get to this point, I'm gonna look blade up, yeah, and rotate my chest over his arm. So if he's wise, he'll hold on to shorts and try to ride it out. If he's silly, he's going to try and push on my face. Fantastic. Give him my go-to every time. Yeah? And this is what I win with a lot. Yeah? People will panic, try to push you off, and I always say, wherever the head goes, the body goes. It's common sense, isn't it? Push my head up, my body will go. You can regain guard. Yeah? But this is what I looking for every time I do it. So you've got that underhook from there, that overhook. You're past, come back here, look. And squeezing his arm there, that's quite painful there, right? Because I'm putting the blade, look, in his tricep, yeah? Pulling it back like a choke and pushing my chest down on him. That's a tap, right? But he's going to try and push his head off in the end there. But as he pushes his head off, look, it's perfect. There, this hand, back and wrist, this one doesn't move. Bring it back in. Yeah? So from the top again, one more time. So, yeah, yep. Stood back up, we've got control of his legs. One in, one out, stuff the knee. There's the pass, one, two, three. Scarf, back the side control. Remember, blade upwards, come out to his tricep, yeah? It's like a really naked choke, and put that arm, chest over that muscle, yeah? There's the one tap. If you come up to your face, boom. Oh. There's two taps. Everybody happy?
Yeah,
yep. 3, 2, 1.
Shoulder.
Yeah. Fucking hell, bro.